Assalamu alaikum warahmatullahi. Can we use TikTok to promote Islam by giving good messages? That's a very good idea, and I did talk to my in other lecture that the social media like TikTok, Facebook and all things, people blame these things are bad. I do not call these things are bad, but rather the entire cause is your own nafs. Either you can do bad or you can do good, but those are people using into the wrong way, that is haram. But we can use the same platform as something good. For an example, like people using a TikTok for an advertisement, for promoting and for marketing, for an advertisement for the business, for getting a more subscribers and getting a more viewers, but rather use that for something good. For the example, like an Islamic message on a TikTok by giving a good messages on Islamic on a TikTok, and similarly on a Facebook and the Twitter, on Instagram, or whatever the platform you can use it for something good, like presenting, talking about the Quran verses, talking about the hadith, talking about the words of the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam. That becomes a sadaqa jariya because you're doing something good. So I am going to be really recommending you, all those people who are working into the dawah or promoting Islam, please do use the net, please do use the network, because the TikTok and all these things are going to be filled up with the garbage. If all these people who has a good intention to do something good, they will be sit back and they just watching filthy and dirty things on the TikToks and everywhere. But rather use the media and try to put the media as much as possible, because what happens if somebody is trying to find something on a TikTok or the Facebook or Instagram or whatever? So it is good that the more material of all the Muslims will put it in, like good things, it will remove the garbage, and more of the search engines will have the good stuff will be coming on the top. So it's better to put more things as possible, they use the TikToks, use the Facebook into the good things. But those people, first of all, the sisters are not allowed to use the TikTok at all, and showing up their faces. But in the niqab, they can say some good messages to other sisters who are using a TikTok into the haram. Even this is really unfortunate, like the Muslim sisters who are Muslim teen girls, and even the women are using TikTok, dancing, jumping, like using a Mad Libs, likey videos, and all these things. They're using this type of platform, doing something bad, but rather using something good. So what if like all the Muslim gets together and start putting a good stuff on these platforms? So think about this. Even the non-Muslim is finding something, they will be able to see something good, not something bad. So this becomes like a sadaqa jariya.